this year. We've got two more weeks to go. And this week we built on what we've done, and then we added on a lot of turns. Inside turn, outside turn, and we got back to our favourite. This is what it looked like, everything we did. We started and closed. We did, which should we face this way? We did a swing out. A basic. An inside turn. An outside turn. Into points. Ha, 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 and into a circle. What we talked about there was the difference between an inside and an outside, and the importance of four. Week four, the importance of four. So, four position, but let's do it from an open. So we went one, two, three, and four, and this is where we should actually do it right this time. This is where we make our distinction between an outside turn or an inside turn. So for an inside turn, four, Dave lifts his arm. I know that he's going to get out of my way. I'm going to step straight through, step, step, and of course I have to turn around. Otherwise this is going to happen, and make my torch turn. Outside turn, forward, forward. The hand prepping for me, brings me through, turns me. And what's nice is that there's always contact on my back till the last minute, so I get guided through. So we'll show that again. Two, three, and four. Contact until I turn. And that really keeps your turn nice and controlled for your follows, and she knows that you're there for her. And then we finished it with points, which start off going in, out, in, all with counts. Here we go. So we'll do it from an outside turn into points. One, two, three, and four. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two. Ah, and we added that in for variety. That was the class. You guys did awesome. Loving it. See you next week. And we'll see you at the Christmas party. Bye.